looking for a bad spot. I was just trying to get him out. I believe the defendant is of good character. He didn't deserve what happened to him.
But the strangest thing, he finally drove off. And he threw my purse right at me. Then he actually stayed on to his car.
He looked at me and he shook his head. Like he was worried, somehow telling me not to go inside. He looked concerned like he was.